All right, so we've started off on Clear Fort Razor. I was going to try to have this one done, but it's getting on in the daytime here. And I want to try to get this done. I think this may be my last one. Oh. Ooh. I forgot this is infested. So there's going to be lots of things in here, probably. Oh, hi. No, no, stay there. I'll come to you. Man, lots of things. Oh, hi. No, it's fine. Don't get up on my account, buddy. Okay. Oh. And just grab these here. Oh. Shit. Ow. Thought you were dead, man. I know. You're super not happy with me. And I super don't care. Okay. Oh, hi. One poke to the knee. That's all it took. Well, to finish you off, anyway. There's a whole bunch more up there. We'll definitely take time to... Just let you come on out here. Did I just say there was a... Oh, yep, there's one right there. Damn, I'm just waking them all up now. Oh, hell. Take those back. Thanks, sir. Magnum quality 3. Nice. Getting closer. I have put max points into... let's just go over there. Gunslinger. I have done nothing in run and gun. No wonder. Look, Nursey. Stop it. So no wonder it takes me an hour when I'm running to reload. Explains so much. Two more handgun. Yep, take it. Okay, there's gonna be some really bad stuff. Oh, hi. Shit. Oh, no, nope. Nope. No, thanks. Just have you stop that healing business. No, no, you don't need to walk up that. Bad comes to worse, I'll just shoot that and blow everything up. Okay. Anybody else over here? I had to do that. It was right there. He was perfect. That had to be done. You don't understand. Oh boy, this. A lot of angry things in there. Oh yeah. Come a little closer. Come a little closer. If you're just gonna die, I guess, that's fine. Sounds like a cat out there. All right. No. Come on. Jesus, it took the whole, that was one barrel that did that. My God, man. Oh. Oh. Okay. Well, it ain't gonna take long for this thing to break, so. Yep, there it goes, most of it. Give him something to be unhappy about. First of all, where is there a dog? You need that. Before you start healing. We should be able to just yep. Come on. Now, where's the rest of you? Hey, there we go. Oh, that flipping barbed wire. Is there anything good up here? No, there was not. Dang it. Okay, good stuff in here. Well, potentially good stuff in here. Okay, let's get these open. Please let them open up. I did fairly well on most of the rest of the missions I did overnight. I only had one box where it took me like 4 lockpicks. That was a little disheartening. Scavenger boots. 25% reduction in salvage stamina. That's not really that good. Okay. 10% more damage with 9mm weapons. That's going to be really good. Okay. Wow. Okay, hold on. Come on. There you go. How'd you get through one block area? That's ridiculous. All right, kitty cat. Calm down, sir. All right. And mole power electronics. Did not read that. Oh, I didn't turn those in either. Oops. Okay. Done. Nope, I didn't get this one yet. An infested cache, a lot of ammo, and some bits. Okay. Did we get a coffee? Nope, but stuff to make a coffee with. We don't need those. We can take that. And let's get out of here. You know, could use a little bit of food. Get that health up. All right. Let's get over to the trader and hope that that indeed was our last mission. Oh boy. Okay, hold on. Can we put... I think we have room on this. Yes, we do. Oh, no. Damn. We have room on that. Perfect. Alrighty. Let's get over there to Trader Hugh. Oh, God. Seriously. Get this turned in and... thinking this was the last because we're at 96 of 100, so I think it's plus 4 tier points. So I will see you in just a minute, folks. Alrighty, here we go. Trader Hugh.
What do you want?
I want to give you that for that. Yep, there we go. Tier 4 complete. Did we make a chemistry station yet? You know, I don't think we did. We're going to take that. Even if we did, we'll have another one. Special jobs, tier 5 trading routes, Trader Joel to the west.
Get your ass out, pipe.
Don't worry. I'm not staring at your handsome face. There we go. 25,000 dukes. What have you got, buddy? Handgun magazine. I will take those. Anything really good here? I think I have everything I need armor-wise, don't I? Let me see. Yeah, we're maxed on armor. We don't need those. Use vehicles?
Keep your hands where I can see them, or I'll remove them.
Yeah. I heard you. You know, I think we're good. I don't think I want to spend any more money on that anyway. I will take one more silencer. Just because it's there, why not? Take your black dye. Oh boy, those parts though.
Yeah, buddy.
Okay. So where is Trader... he's the other way. Oh, he's the other way, isn't he? God damn. Opposite of where the horde base is. Son of a bitch. But he's above the burn forest. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's put this down. Oh. Something else that I got Treasure Hunters mod, AI enhanced gear, headgear mod that boosts learning speed and improves the user's ability to discover valuable loot and buried treasures. So we get 10% XP and plus 5 loot stage. So I think we're going to want to wear that. Even though I don't like the fact that... Oh, no, no. Shit. So, one thing that I'm worried about is if it takes a point out of... we don't need the strength. Yeah, it's going to replace the agility mod. It does directly replace it, doesn't it? That I don't like. Well, damn it. So we'll have to We'll have to pop a point over into the agility tree. No, 3 points. Oh, God. Okay. We may have to rethink that. It may be situational for us then. To really decide what I want to do with that. Okay, well, either way, let's, Lord Almighty. Let's haul as much of this stuff back as we can. And I will meet you guys over there. See you here in just a few minutes. Okay, we just moved up the rest of our junk up here to the base. Although it's farther to go from here. To me, I just wanted to get everything back here. I guess we'll head back to Hugh and then go over. Yeah, we'll head back that way. Okay. Let's get over that way. We're going to have to stop and get gas, I'm sure, along the way somewhere. So I will trudge my way along and we'll see what we can't find. Did I fill up? I did not fill up on bolts like I should have, but that's all right. We'll figure it out when we get there. I want to at least find my way there and see what he's got to offer. I got 20k dukes on me. I should have brought this stuff back with me. Dang it. That's what I get for not paying attention, but either way, on to finding out where our trader is, and we'll see what we can't find when we get there. So I will see you here in a few minutes. Well, a long few minutes. I haven't, but I feel like I've been driving for hours already, and I haven't gotten hardly anywhere. Looks like this up here looks like it's forest. Although I don't know why it would be, unless it goes sort of back into the green forest biome and then back out. Maybe it does go into green forest biome a bit. Oh, yeah, unless I want to go over. Okay. I put like 8% mountain into the random world gen. Apparently, there it is. Calm down, lady. I had to stop for gas, which is good because I've already burnt through about 22% of it. I think I got us up to 48%. This is all like starter town looking. Ooh, hold on. Yeah, this is all starter town looking stuff here. Wait, do I still need... Hold on. Wait, who did I get? Oh, tourist zombies. Oh, I'm done with them. Very nice. I guess I got all of them. Hey, there we go. Magnum quality 5. Getting close to SMGs. A few more books will be on SMGs. Okay, there we go. Leading out of forest, it looks like. Yep. Getting much closer. Thinking I better grab this car. Well, yep, there's a little bit of gas. Oh, I'm stealth. You can't see me. It's great. Oh, I didn't bring my scavenger gloves. Scavenger gloves. Dang it. Back to 34. It's going to be either right at nighttime or damn near nighttime by the time we finally get there. Shoot. Okay, now this is back to snow. Pine forest. No. I beg to differ. Oh, yeah, there we go. Our friendly bear up there. Not so friendly bear. Let's go ahead and get those scrapping. Two engines. Figures. I don't want to fill up my inventory and I get two engines. $42. That should get us plenty. 1.2 kilometers. Another bobcat. It really, really messes with you seeing the bobcats everywhere now. I say everywhere. I haven't seen any in the pine forest biome, which, to be fair, is a good thing. I'm thinking we'll go all the way on this road until we see something. Either that will be perpendicular to me before I go sideways, or hopefully there'll be a road that just turns left. And I'll take it. If not, I'm just gonna go left when the marker's perpendicular to me. One or the other. Matter of fact, we might just take this. Yeah, I think we'll just take this. Seems to be adjacent to this path here. Yeah, well, no, not quite. No, because this leads up to that kind of ski lodge looking POI up there on the hill. I definitely don't want to go to the OIC. I see wasteland trees up there now. And a sneaky hidden cougar behind that iron. Oh yeah, that's definitely wasteland up there. Okay. Joel, I'm coming, buddy. So where we're at, game one, stage 164, 1,740 kills, 5 deaths so far for this 1.0 beginning playthrough. Yes, I do die. There we go. Challenge enter wasteland complete. Just out of curiosity. Just want to see. First car in the wasteland, 1.0. And the loot is crap. They really did change it. Hello, Spider Boy. Main road. Oh yeah, we would have run into it, I think. We might have eventually. Oh god, zombie bear. I think that was a zombie bear. Oh yeah, level 5 machete. Oh man, poor Joel. They stuck you in the shittiest biome. Can we? Yes, we can. Oh, Wandering Horde. Let's go say hi. Hello. Goodbye, head. Well, since you're announcing my position, Jesus. Am I going to get to freaking behead all of them? Ugh. Come on, baby. Oh, my God. And Big Mama. No head from Big Mama, huh? Nurse, what about you? You got a head for me? Oh. Come here, big boy. Jesus, he is dead. No? Yep. All still there? Nice. Very nice. Alrighty. Joel, I'm coming, buddy. I'm sorry. Where did the cop... Did you despawn? And nope. Did not take them all with you. Thanks, man. And you, sir, did I get any of yours back? I did. Thank you. Such a good book. 20% of your bolts back, sir. No. Give me your meat. Thank you. Jesus. Let's get in here before something really comes up and touches me in my places. Alrighty. Seriously now. Hello, old friend. Selling like hotcakes today. I'd buy whatever we have left if I were you. We'll be cleaned out by the time we close. Ah, Joel. What did they do to your voice? Alright. Not overly huge fan of some of the voice changes. I know why they did it, but gotta say, some of them I'm like, meh. Could have done without those. Okay, craft AP ammo, 44 ammo. Nice. Search. All these are searchable. Nope. There's an angry dog out there. Oof. Alright. Grab you. Joel, I'm sorry. I'm just jacking all your stuff, buddy. Okay, we're going to drop all this stuff in your truck here. Basically all that. Keep that to sell. I'm not going to need any more of those. So I think we're going to sell that too. Nope. Keep those. Keep those, sell that. Use that. Sell that. All right, and that. We'll put that in our bike. Did we get another wandering horn? Nah, just angry. Oh, damn it. We gotta drop stuff. Alrighty. Stop dropping things. Oh, that could not have been timed any better. You. Okay. Let's go see what Joel has for us. And we've got that turn in for the tourists. We looked at all those, but I guess not. All right, buddy. I don't think I can take anything from you, which is good because I probably wouldn't. You're a super nice guy.
Here you go. If you spend it all in one place, make sure it's at Trader Joel's.
I agree. Okay, so here's the tourist slayer. So we would have gotten the night vision or the treasure hunter's mod here. I don't need the water purifier. Stealth boots mod won't work. So I think I'm going to take the water purifier mod. No. Excuse me. Armor quad pocket mod. Much more important. Very nice. Sell that. Fortitude mod, which would be a big help, but I can't use it anyway because I have the other thing on there. I'll take the three vehicle mods. That's really all I need, to be fair. Take your black dye, sir. Although we can't dye our armor. It's coming though. Triple armor triple pocket mod. I can replace my double with what I've got. So
I knew you'd be a paying customer from the moment I saw you.
You know, Joel, you're all right, buddy. Modify, take that off, put that on there. Take that off. That on there. And that has a triple, so we're good there. Perfect.
You're in luck, my friend.
Sell.
Remember, okay. Trader Joel's, if you need armor.
Don't worry, I will. Alrighty. There you go. And jobs. What have you got for jobs? Invested to clear. Wow, why are these so far away? Just out of curiosity, what are they? Grover High. That is way far back where we were. Ostrich Hotel. Vanity Tower. Oh, God, I know that one. Right residence, excuse me. Red Mesa Compound. That's going to be a good one to do. Okay. Folks, I think we're going to call that good there. And I will see you in the next one. Joel, I'm so glad to see you, buddy. You're a face in a bad time in the world that everybody is happy to see, I'm sure. And I know I'm happy to see you. Folks, I'll see you next time. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.